welcome all. Namaste. This is our two amazing lonely entrepreneurs is what I call them. And baat isliye karni thi because we have Vineet and Sakshi Rastogi with us. They are the founder, co-founder of a company called Cashless HealthCare. And Cashless HealthCare, you can see here, it's a collaborative market, healthcare marketplace. Concept fantastic hai, bahut badhiya hai. But before we get into all of that, let me ask them a question. You know, very, very surprising, but you know, Vineet is her father. Lagta nahi hai Vineet, but you know, he is her father. And very interesting because as entrepreneurs, co-founder, founder, pehli bar I have actually encountered somebody which is like a daughter, father who are working. So tell me, kaise hua? Why, how come father and daughter started working together?
So it all started with, you know, Sakshi taking the plunge. I was always discussing the idea and in fact developing the idea also, and but never was able to make up my mind whether when to start. But after she went through her consulting tenure with some company, she started understanding what I was saying.
Okay.
And then she decided, okay, so she said, okay, I am coming. And in that sense, it got validated internally actually.
Okay.
At least somebody who understood the business said, yes, it makes sense.
Okay. So Sakshi, tell me, how does it feel working with dad?
How is
he to work with? Taskmaster, nice master, I don't know what. How is he? What's the joy of
well,
him?
Let me
you want to tell?
Yeah, so I am the most democratic person in the world actually. So whatever, in fact, whatever we are doing here is also the same thing. You know, we are trying to build a very, very democratic setup. And I sometimes, you know, she bosses around more than one. No, I instruct her.
So what do you think is the best part working with him?
It's when you're in doubt or you need a discussion.
Uh-huh.
It's not like a father daughter thing where, you know, he's telling you. It's a very, as you said, democratic, but also like we discuss, you know, what about, you know, it can get as heated as it gets
right.
at times. So, but still that he respects me and my opinions, my thoughts or whatever points I bring to the table as much as he would for any other professional that was working with us.
Now let's get to quickly about the business because it's important to understand. Let's look at the name Cashless. Mujhe ye samajhna tha ki what was the philosophy behind keeping the name Cashless Healthcare?
The term coined there was for the reason that, you know, the patient doesn't need to pay his hard cash.
Right.
In fact, I think the insurance guys use this powerful word, powerful name, the fastest. But it's not. It's not insurance based. It's
right.
largely it's meant to be so generic that every part of healthcare, every entity, every type of business under healthcare, or every even consumer of healthcare can relate to it.
So for me, cashless. The word cashless means speed.
Yeah.
Cashless means no friction in the payment side of it.
So if somebody has to go look at it today, your focus is obviously also across, you know, healthcare professionals and a few non-healthcare professionals. What is the site that they can go look at? Where should they look at?
Cashlesshealthcare.com.
Cashlesshealthcare.com.
Yes.
And going to it, I wanted to really share this because I think they've done something really, and this is practical because what I see them is as entrepreneurs, they are practitioners. मतलब ये है कि चीजें कर रहे हैं and you're implementing on the go, changing things. I think one of their YouTube videos that they have just uploaded, right, yesterday night, and it's under, they've got over 8,500 views right now in that span of under 12 hours. So something is right, number one, to get that, you know, which means the concept is right, people are liking it. So I would really say go to their health YouTube channel as well, and which is called what? It's called Cashless Healthcare.
So yes. Yes,
channel itself
yes.
will be, you can subscribe.
Cashlesshealthcare.com is the name of the channel.
Cashlesshealthcare.com. So take a look at it on YouTube. You get that. I think I think short and sweet, right? What I so a couple of points that I can look at. One is, if you are a father of his age or my age, think of working with your kid. It probably could be really, really right as well. If you're a kid of her age, don't discount your father to work with as well, because you know father also have some thoda bahut dimag hota hai unke paas bhi, so they're able to execute things really well. At the end of it, I'm going to say, if you are, again, I work with these guys, so I know They're completely passionate about healthcare. Vineet, especially because he comes with 25 years plus, 30 years plus in the industry. If you are in the healthcare industry, any domain in the healthcare, and we're launching a couple of new concepts, and you want to get covered, you want to get talked about, talk to them. Reach out to cashlesshealthcare.com. Reach out to Vineet and Sakshi, because you know what? They're trying to make a difference. They're inspiring a healthier world, and they're also inspiring a healthier India, by the way. So, you know, join the Swasth Bharat, Mastu Bharat. We should do these things. Thank you.